What's up, guys, and welcome back to Mafia 2, Chapter 12. Here we go. Sea Gift. Sounds interesting.
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Got a phone call to answer, all right. So things seem to be looking up so far. House was burned down, but we're doing all right.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. I'll see you there.
Okay. So things are looking up, and now we've got a new job, something big. I hope that pays big. We'll see what happens, but we're gonna meet Henry and Joe out at Lincoln Park. These guys are, they're bad news. I'm sure whatever we're getting into is gonna be something pretty serious. Here we go. Hopefully no cops on the street. There is a cop coming. We're good. I was worried he was gonna see us hot-wiring it or something, but no, we're all right. Okay, let's head out. Let's go meet up with these fools. We're meeting in a park somewhere? What is this, like a date? I mean, this is beautiful, I'm not against it, but boys, this is not our normal meeting spot. This is a little too romantic for my taste.
Hey,
what's up?
Hey, Vito, take a seat. All right, listen, I've been doing some research into Carlo's business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope too, and he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Cause, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs 2,500 bucks over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's 7,500 bucks profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand the cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you gonna buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
That's where we come in.
They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we going to get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark, the Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't an alley.
Because Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out.
That's an awful outlook.
I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution, so we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer, the towns will just find somebody else.
Dude. Vito, it'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know about this one, bro. I don't know about this one, Chief. This is... I mean, we aren't... Drugs are one thing, but we aren't slinging little dime bags, you know what I mean? Like, this is... 10 kilos worth of heroin? Like, all of a sudden, we are a serious drug dealer, bro. Like, this is the big time. These are people we don't want to be involved with. Loan sharks that are gonna give us 35 grand, bro. That's a lot of money, especially for this time.
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three of the guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on a commission.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure. Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Well?
Okay, this is it. Stop here.
Here we are. Where are we going, bro? Over here? Is this it? No? It could be around back, too. I've got a feeling it's gonna be around back. This seems like a back alley shady sort of deal, you know what I mean? Let's see what's going on back here. Yeah, dude, these are people we do not want to be involved with, man. This is not good.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on yous, put them down there. I gotta search yous.
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
That's brutal.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
What?
It's steep, even for you. 50 is all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills.
Bro, this guy is a G.
Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
Bro just gave him 35, and he's gonna make 20 off of that in a week for no reason. That's a good return on investment. That's all I can say, bro. That is crazy. Drive to the Sea Gift Warehouse? What is the Sea Gift Warehouse? That's the name of this chapter. Where's our car? How do we get out of here? I'll just borrow this one. Whatever. It's not like I was partial to that old one. It was kind of slow.
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same car. I go to church sometimes.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers in the fool's house.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's cool.
man, rest his soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a long shot named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
That's scary.
Nah, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Nothing like that's gonna happen to us.
Hopefully not. Just a finger and a thumb, so he's constantly shocking. Yeah, dude. That's scary, dude. That's like one of my biggest fears, is losing fingers. Not being able to play video games. Not being able to basically, like, grab things forever. I don't know. I would rather lose a leg, you know what I mean? Like, you can get a prosthetic for that. Losing a hand or some fingers would be really, really tough. Anyway, here we go.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
Through the gate and into the yard. Follow the Chinese guy. This one right here?
All right, follow me, fellas, and let me do all the talking.
You do it up, Henry.
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Follow me, gentlemen. Mr. Wong is expecting you.
All right. Seems like some bad business, boys. I don't know if we could trust it walking in here with 35 grand, bro, like that, and a briefcase and cash. Sounds like an easy way to get popped, and we just take the money. I don't know, I guess they probably want repeat business, though. They're looking at the long run. It's crazy to think how all this stuff actually went down, you know what I mean? I mean, it still goes down today. But the huge scale stuff back in the day with the prohibition and everything, it's crazy.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
All
right, take it away and bring the goods.
Weighing it by the pound.
Henry, here is your merchandise.
That is ridiculous.
Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Looks good.
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
I mean, that was a fairly simple transaction.
See how easy that was? Let's get back in the car.
Dude, imagine weighing your money in pounds. Like, that's some real stuff.
Over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Sounds too easy to me.
I got it all lined up.
I don't know if we're gonna walk around this corner and get ambushed or what, but there's no way it's this
Hello,
simple.
Gentlemen.
Fucking set up.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes.
Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito!
Vito, watch our back.
I got you.
Here comes more of them.
We got more of them coming in.
Nice. Oh!
Oh!
Hey,
shit!
Too many
of them.
Come on! Run! Move your ass!
Here we go. Let's get it. Let's go. Dude, what in the world? So who are these guys? Are these guys the Chinese gang, or is it somebody else? I'm trying to shoot that guy in the feet. It's not working. All right, here we go. It's got to be the Chinese gang, right? They set us up. Or they're pretending. There. One second. You're fine. Whoo! Just gonna pick these guys one at a time. Got him. We're good. Here we go. Go on through. Oh shoot, this. Yeah. Yeah, they're behind it. Of course. They didn't even have to give it the dope, dude. They could have cornered us a long time ago. There we go, we're okay. He's down. Whew, we are almost dead right now, boys. No clue where I'm getting shot from, but I'm just gonna run. Oh my gosh, dude, there's more of them. Don't run in front of me, Joe! That wasn't Joe, that was Henry. I'm sorry, Henry, but there's... I mean, you ran right across my line of fire, bro. There, I got one of them. He's down, let's go. Let me go pick up... Let's pick up some of these weapons here. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff I like right there, that Thompson. I'm gonna push over here and get this dude. Bro, these guys smoke you. They're all dead. Okay, hop in, boys. It's time to go. It's time to go right now. Hopefully these things are pretty quick. They look nice. I like the all black, but... speed's a little more important. Alright, here we go, boys. Whew, that truck's about to blow up. Good. Okay, the ramming capability is not all that great. But we're gonna be just fine. Yeah, this thing's...
shit.
Not
that
fast.
Was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Shoot, here we go, boys. All right. Feel like we're in Tokyo Drift or something right now. Let's get it. Police officer. That's just perfect timing if I've ever seen it. We already lost them, but we got the cops after us now.
Vito, take us to the old warehouse and hunt us.
Hey, this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it. No, it works, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you'd make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you...
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
I wouldn't put it past Joe.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man, come on in.
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck.
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, take it easy, we're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you could be happy.
All right.
Business is booming, baby. Although this is dangerous that we're both high and the lower level that we're actually distributing like this, it'd be better to keep our hands a little more clean and keep it in the distance. Keep it, I take the ring from me. paying him off. I love Joe, dude. Killing it. Well, hello, ladies. Chapter 13. Exit the dragon. Uh-oh. We just started working with the dragon. What do we mean, exit the dragon? Oh.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
Let's go, baby. Well, that's not what I was looking for. Where are we supposed to be going? How you doing, girl? Dang it. I'm not invited. Let's see what the phone's ringing for. Still got those tiger cushions, bro.
Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Okay. I'll be right there.
Dude, I knew it wasn't gonna work out.
We gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
Where's the girl at? Oh, he was... Where's the girl that was in the tub, man? That's who I was looking for. There's
all
no
right.
Tub in there.
Girls,
he was pooping.
When you leave. Me and Vito got business. So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Ah, shit. Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
This is not good, bro. We aren't gonna have enough money to pay everything and keep some money for ourselves. Ooh. I'll take this bad girl. Since when'd you get this thing, Joe?
Where are we headed?
Linkin Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
Sounded okay. Carlo took his car to the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Bruno back.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
I don't know. Figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry'll know what to do.
Yeah, we basically made no money from that whole deal, and now we can't even pay back the loan shark that we got the money from in the first place. Which is gonna be the biggest of our problems. Obviously, he doesn't play games, so. I guess crime doesn't pay, huh?
Henry's different these days. Guy's got a real.
What the fuck's going on? Shit, that's Henry. What the fuck are they hitting him with?
Oh! Oh my god, dude!
You're going to be dog meat!
Did he just say you're gonna be dog meat? How stereotypical. He's down. One more left. Bro, they were just hitting him with knives?
Fuck! Fuck does something like this, Vito. Them people are fucking sick. Shit! Who the fuck does something like this?
Who do you think?
God damn it, Henry! Look at this, Vito. You fucking believe this?
The money's gone too. Come on. We gotta get out of here. Cops will take care of him. Hey, that's the old guy who sold us the dope, Wong.
All the ways to kill a guy.
Goddamn bullet would have been enough.
These bastards are sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? And in the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chopped fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. You don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Hey, Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? You gotta do the smart job.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead when we're done.
All right, listen. There's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over here.
All right, fine. I get it.
So promise me you're not gonna go in guns blazing as usual. You gotta do this the smart way, all right?
Dude, that is so messed up. And now we don't have any money. Now we can't even pay our family, let alone the loan shark. Dude, we are in... And we lost our friend. Can't forget about that. This is ridiculous. I don't know why they would do this, because we paid them good money. It was a good business deal. We could have become repeat customers. That could have been a great opportunity. I don't know why they would do this. I guess they wanted the money back, but... I don't know, dude. Like I said, I feel like they could have just shot us when we first showed up before with the money. They didn't have to go through all this and make it such a public thing. I feel like right now would be the best. Oh, we're going to Chinatown. This is not good. We should have just popped them in the car, man. Spin their car out. Kill them right on the spot. Before they were able to get to backup.
Now we know where to find him.
Let's get in there and take him out before he disappears with the money.
Hold on, I'm gonna need some serious firepower first.
We can either go to Harry's or we can kill these fucks right now. Just say the word.
Raid the Red Dragon Restaurant. I mean, I hope I've got the ammo for this. I feel like we're looking okay. Let's just go for it. Dude, this is about to be insane.
Sorry, gentlemen, this place for member only.
Is your fucking membership.
God damn, Joe, can't you listen to me for once?
No, I can't. You've seen what they done to Henry.
Well, see, guns blazing, here we go.
You ain't so tough.
Just gonna try to take these guys out one bullet at a time. I'm not trying to waste a bunch of ammo. He's down.
Come on, Vito, let's move
up. What else we got? I saw a shotgun behind the bar. Can I pick this shotgun up?
Right.
Got him.
There's three more. Where the fuck are they all coming?
China.
What's that noise?
He's
down.
He's
down. Come on. How do you like that, huh?
This guy's almost done. Come on, baby. Dude, these guys, it's like a one-hitter quitter. Like, it's almost just insta-death, bro. I need you to hit your shots, Joe. I feel like you're not hitting your shots, brother. He's down.
Come on, Vito. Move, for Christ's sake. Watch out. Here comes more of them.
Oh, they're down there?
Fight like man.
He's down. I feel like Joe doesn't hit anything, dude. He's down as well. Where are we going? Where's our objective?
All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks. That is.
Hey, you said we gotta be really smart.
It's over for you!
Bro, even the cooks are in on it. Even they've got guns.
Waste them all. It's
okay. He's got to be around here somewhere.
I'm gonna cut you to pieces.
This is for Henry, you bastards.
Got two of them there. We got to get this cooked, though. He's down, though. Okay. Got 158 bullets left. That's Joe. Just about shot him in the face.
How many more I got back there?
Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets left.
Well, unfortunately, I don't, Joe. I'm starting to run a little bit low.
One more.
Got him. Done. Last guy's up top. He's down. Okay. This is just like a monk or something? I'm confused. Oh, this is an elevator. Up we go!
Shh. Quiet.
Or down we go.
What are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet.
Good idea, Joe.
Sneak through here.
Joe, you're so methodical. You're so smart. Whoever would have thought of that? There's a whole freaking... What do we do here? Is it possible to sneak around him? I was gonna say, there's no way we can sneak around this, bro. There's like literally no chance. Dude, it's just like you gotta take a pop shot and then you gotta get back because you're about to get smoked. Who are we getting shot from? This guy over here? What's up, bro? You're dead. Our elbow's getting shot from around the corner, bro. Is it time to go Tommy gun? I ain't against it.
Back me up, Vito. I don't want to get on your bad side.
Jesus, dude.
Come out of your hole, you fucking rat.
Guy's got a shotty right there.
All right, that was the last. See? Ain't so bad so far, right?
Oh, yeah.
Somebody recognizes us and Carlo hears about it.
That's why we ain't leaving no witnesses. There's probably more of them down here. Get ready.
Ain't so bad at all. My goodness, dude. At least we got a shotgun now. I'm just gonna straight destroy with this.
You're dead, you slanty-eyed fuck!
What is it that you want?
What the fuck do you think we want?
We want to know why you had our friend killed. We also want the money you took from him.
I had no choice. Your friend was a government informer.
No!
What the fuck are you talking about?
A contact inside the Federal Bureau of Narcotics told me that Henry Tomasino passed them information about our deal.
That's a fucking lie!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You saying Henry was a rat?
Yes. But not anymore.
That's bullshit. Makes no sense. And I suppose you had nothing to do with the little stick-up after we closed the deal with you either, right?
You think we would take such a stupid risk and destroy our own factory? That was just another reason to get rid of you. We had problems with you from the very beginning.
Yeah. Well, all your problems are just about over, pal. So where's our money?
It's not here anymore.
What?
Where the hell is it, then?
I cannot tell you.
If you don't tell us, I'm gonna splatter your yellow brains all over this fucking room.
If I told you, I'd be dead anyway.
Fine. Your choice.
Are you crazy?
What you want to do? Let him go or something?
We could have gotten more out of him.
Fuck that. He wouldn't have said nothing. These bastards are tough.
Let's just get the hell out of here before the cops come.
Well, eye for an eye, I guess. I don't know if that was the right call. I feel like we could have taken him and held him hostage, held him for ransom. I also feel like we're going to have to fight our way out of here, too. And it was already hard enough coming up. I really...
Looks like this place won't be open enough for a while.
If we had the time, I'd burn it to the damn ground.
Really don't want to see more people, but I feel like it's bound to happen. Which way is out?
Where you going, Vito? That's the way we came in.
Oh, there's a quicker way out? Okay. Easy enough. No big deal, just murdered like 50 people. Didn't get our money back, though. Killed the head honcho of a rival gang.
Ah, fuck this. Come on, Vito, let's get out of here. There's too many of them. Find us a car, quick.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Gotta go.
Copy that.
Going in.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Get in, Joe.
Ten four.
They're coming. We got a bounce! We got 4 stars on us, bro. I don't think I've ever had 4 stars before.
Alright. We lost him. Take me to my place, Vito.
We gotta get off the streets and ditch this thing.
That was, was fucked up, huh?
Please no cops come along here. If you're wanted by your face and your clothes...
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it. Just get me back to my place, would you?
All right.
It's fairly simple to get away from the cops. If you're wanted by your plates, they see you almost immediately. So that's why I always want to try to switch cars as soon as we can. Like, they'll still, like, look for us. But as you guys can see right there, they couldn't really see us there. So we're solid here. As long as we don't break any other rules, run anybody over. Oh, God. You need to be able to, like, tint windows in this game so they can't see your face.
This deal was a total fucking disaster.
Tell me about it.
Henry's dead. We don't have Bruno's money. We killed half the Tongs. And if they think Carlo sent us, it'll mean war. We're fucked.
Yeah. And if Carlo finds out we got him into this mess...
What if Henry really was a rat?
No fucking way. Don't even say that. Look, first let's get the money for Bruno. That'll fix at least one problem. But I'm done for today. I need a drink. Call you in the morning. We'll figure this shit out.
All right.
Okay, I'll see you later. And Vito, be careful.
I don't think there's any way I could just be like, yeah, I'm done. I'm gonna go have a drink and chill. Nah, bro. This stuff is too deep.